with her next song, Margot, in the new video of this episode.
That's all, it's over.